Victor Belfort the Phenom came out of the corner in the first round without his usual rage. For the first 3 minutes, they danced around like a bunch of bitches. With 2 minutes left in the first round, things started kicking. Belfort caught Franklin with an uppercut on the chin. A couple more blows knocked him out for the win. With a chance to fight Anderson Silva, the champion of the cage, the next fight against the Spider may end Silva's glory days. But I'll give you my predictions about Belfort versus Silva. Good luck against the Spider, because he's probably going to kill you.